Assalamu alaikum. Today I will show you how to bypass FRP from Huawei phone. You have to connect internet here. The LCD is broken a lot. I don't know why. Now internet is connected. Come back to the welcome screen. Put two fingers on the screen to start the accessibility talkback option.
Talkback suspended.
Okay. As you see, it's come back. Now you press the both volume buttons.
Talkback resumed.
Now make L shape on the display. Go to talkback setting.
Talkback settings.
Again, you have to press volume up and down.
Talkback. Okay. Talkback suspended.
Then go down, help and feedback. Play the YouTube video. Click on the title. Not now. Click on three dots on the corner. The viewer is stuck your phone. Okay. I think this phone is very low speed. Okay. Now click on this icon on the right corner. As you see, term and privacy plus policy, but nothing happened. Okay. Click on three dots here. Download the video. Click on share. Now you have to select email here. Have to select Hotmail. You must have Hotmail account before. Password. Now I have to put my password. Just a second. Don't show my password. Maybe someone hacked me. Just because I shown the password, that's why I'm turning around. Oh, it's getting too late to sign in. Okay, here is it. Now it is asking for more setup. Okay, you have to press next. Maybe my internet speed is so weak, that's why it is getting late. Pop 3. What's the hell? Reason maybe the username and password is incorrect. Okay, come back. I will put my password again. Maybe here is a mistake. ANGUMM98@hotmail.com. Okay, sign in again. Let's see. As you see, here is another option. You must have to check this option, automatically download attachment when connected to Wi-Fi. Click on next. Now your inbox is opened. Click on compose. Okay, click on attach button. Go to files. Go to setting, not enable, setting. Turn on storage. Come back. Internal storage. Now you have to put SD card having a quick shortcut maker or any OTG USB device. Let me find where I have put this. Okay, here is a USB OTG which have quick shortcut maker inside. Maybe it will not detect it. Come back on attachment, files. After that, not. What the hell?
Using Google Text to Speech Engine.
Okay, now you see here is a USB drive. Here's a quick shortcut maker in it. Select it and click OK. Now you enter your same address. Okay. Click send. Sending email. Come to outbox. Here is your mail.
Using Google Text to Speech Engine.
Click on the save icon, floppy icon. Attachment have been saved.
Using Google Text to Speech Engine.
Okay. Now you have to click on the name. As you see, attachment info, app setting, unknown sources, enable it, come back, click again on this, parsing the package. Maybe here is a problem, it didn't attach the file completely. Come back, delete this mail, again compose, attach, files, USB drive. Shortcut maker, yes. Send it to same address. Send it.
Using Google Text to Speech Engine.
Okay, now you have to open this. Well, stuck it now. Because my cameraman is tired. Open Outbox. Already saved.
Google Text to Speech Engine.
Parsing. What the hell? Okay, I am pausing the video because from here I will start again. Stop the video.
Sure.
I am starting the video again from that point I left. It was the APK damage in the USB, so I put the new APK files, quick shortcut maker, and attach it the same procedure I told you before. Now click on the shortcut manager, as you see, install it. Open. Click here in search. Type Huawei. Huawei Home. Huawei Home. Here is the second option, Huawei Home. Click on try. You will come on the desktop screen. Go to setting. About phone. Build number. You are now a developer. Go back. Developer option. OEM unlocking enable. Come back. Okay, advanced setting, backup and reset, factory data reset, erase internal storage also, reset phone. You are all done. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe and share my video. Thank you very much.